New at 6, a Palm Coast man is accused of stabbing another driver during a fit of road rage. Flagler County deputies arrested Michael Marsh. The driver of a semi-truck told investigators that Marsh was driving recklessly on I-95 and hit the back of his truck. They both pulled over, and that is when he says Marsh attacked him with a box knife. The victim had a cut on his leg. We are working to learn more about his condition tonight. Marsh is being held on $101,000 bond.